Hey guys, what's up? It's me, Isabella. Today I'm going to be doing a slime smoothie. So, I made this crunchy slime. Not crunchy slime. It was supposed to be clear slime. I did blindfold it. But on another video, it was today. After I had the same clothes. It's not too good. It doesn't crunch, it doesn't pop, it doesn't make a bubble, it doesn't stretch. So yeah, I called it crystal slime, but when I let it sit for a while, that was a bad idea. Got it in. It's not like, it just got hard. So that one's right there. Okay. So then the next slime is this one. It was clear slime. I bought this slime actually, my cousin bought it for me and her. She got half, I got the other half. So it was starting to turn gray, so then we decided to put green dye and some of these beads so it could look pretty. So I'm gonna do some ASMR for every slime. So it is really good at collecting. Let's see about that. I don't know about cups. Swirl. There's that swirl. Like a circle. I'm stretching. It's okay. I'm not going to be putting all of the slime in it because I do want to keep some, so I'm going to put a little bit, just a little bit. So this one is called ABC Slime. I'll grab a chunk of it, like that much, just like half and half, or like a little one, just like that much. I'll put in the slime. So the next slime is over here. I was going to play with it. It's this one right here, but I already got it out of the pack. It is this crazy crunchy slime. I mixed a whole bunch of other crunchy slimes. Well, these were already in here. That was one solo slime. Then there's these little boot slime. Then this other blue crunchy slime that had the letters I was just showing you. Looks good. Try to do the swirls when there's a whole bunch of crunchy stuff. It's okay. Stretches. That's pretty good. Pops pretty good. So that's that slime. Add that in there. So we have crystal slime, ABC slime, and crazy crunchy slime. So then I was also playing with this slime, and I already separated it in pieces. So I don't know what to call this. Mr. Grinch. I don't know. Comment down below. What should I call this? That's the slime. It clicks really good. Pops not too much. Stretches pretty good. Swirlies. Okay. So that's that. So crystal slime, ABC slime, crazy crunchy slime, I don't know yet. Comment down below. Okay. This is the last slime I was playing with. Is this what's it called? I forgot what it's called. I have two batches of these, but they're like in this container. That's another batch. Where's the other container? Right here. I don't know, it's somewhere. So it's right here. It's called Pumpkin Spice. It's good at clicking. Pumping and stretching. Let's do a poop as well. And I really miss it all. That's that. Next nine. Next one I have. Oh my god, that looks so nice on the camera, but not on here. Like, it looks round on the camera, but on here it just looks like not so round. So I have this bead slime. Oh, right. This is not really the beads that you're supposed to be using for slime. I don't know where my cousin got this one. Like, really small. I'm gonna put some of that in here. Not too much, because my mom loves this one. It's hard. How do you... Oh, God. Now there's a mess. So, yeah. I'm gonna get to get a lot. Wow. It's like hard. Okay, I'm not gonna do that anymore. Way too hard, way too hard, way too hard. Look at that, just look at this mess. Wait, hold up. Just look at that. Like, no place. Okay, I'm gonna do one or two more slides. Yeah, it's in here. It's in a glass container. It's just purple. I mix a whole bunch of other purple slimes. A banana! Okay, I'm not gonna do that slime because that's too hot. So I'm gonna do this one. It's like this pink, like a hot pink. This is like my favorite slime. It's like so Halloween. What? It's like the best slime. Like the whole history. And mix it. Just put a little bit. Nope, I'm not gonna mix it. I'm gonna do another one. It's just so gorgeous. I'm gonna do this Cinderella slime. I love this one as well. But I just gotta do one of these. Oh my god, this is so pretty. Okay, that pops gorgeous. So, there's not really too much space, so I'm just gonna put it all over the not the good one, just like that. I'm gonna be brave. Put it in the dish. Don't want to, but I'll be brave. Just gonna put a little bit. How much I got. I love this knife, so I'm gonna put a lot. So that's all the slimes. time to mix them.
Okay. It's time with tablet.
Your tablet time?
Yeah.
Okay. Let's go charge it.
No, try it.
It's like all the slimes.
Oh. Oh, yeah. Hello. Hey.
Oh, hello.
I'm a girl.
Here, you're a girl? Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. Okay, snail that flies. Oh my god. I wonder how this is gonna turn out.
Up your turn.
I'm gonna mix this really good.
Here I am, the fly. I'm over.
Okay, so that's how it looks. Like this side, it's like all crystals, but one side folded. What? Okay, really? This is gonna be bad. Comment down below if I should give this to. Okay, my cousins. Maya, if you're watching, don't hear this part. Comment down below if I should give this slime to my cousin. Let's see what they say.
It's shopping. Yeah.
Oh, you're making a stab.
It's hardy.
It's hardy?
It fell.
It fell?
Nope. No. Oh, no. Throw that.
Oh my god. I just opened this. So weird inside. Look at that.
What is that?
And then.
This. There we go! That is it.
Okay, I'm gonna take this down. Let's see if this fits in here.
I'm gonna go to the side.
I don't know.
Okay. This. I need the glitter. I need that.
Doesn't fit. Excuse me, Jared.
There you go. Stay. Stay.
Put too much slime.
There it goes.
I feel the slime too much.
Hey!
Sorry.
Sorry, it's safe. Slime too much. Slime too much.
This. It's the slime.
Slime to mine.
We have a lot of different slimes in here. So, thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to subscribe, like, hit that bell down below so you don't miss any of these videos.
Bye.
Like this.
Like this.
And love you guys.
Peace. Love you guys.
Bye.